And we're back for the next part. Let's collect those hearts. Need to talk to him, but he's on the toilet. I can do that. Dungeon blueprint. Okay. Blazers, stone pots. You don't want that there. But I will put that one there. Right, what do I need? A couple of extra walls. I think I should have all that. Oh yeah, I need to build that too. Let's see if I've got any in inventory. I've got 10. And what did I do? I built one over here. So I can build it inside. Do I have any stairs? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, up one. Oh, they went in there. All I need is end pots. We have got some stairs and a couple of pots. Two. Make it easier for getting down. Yeah. inflicted the blueprint. Everyone's coming down to have a look. But not the guy that I want to talk to. Where is he? Oh, he's coming down now. Oh, they've put him in there. Something's coming. Whoa. Oh, fucker, we ain't gonna beat him, are we? He's huge. Like we've got another fight on our hands. Let's put that away. Make some more. Oh, really? Need some leaves. Might need them. Let's fight. I better be. Boom bombs. Thank you. Next lock coming in. Loads more coming. Gonna die because I can't get out. Nope, I'm not dying today. Is there more coming? No, that is them defeated. Oh, tough battle. Yes, good idea. Thank you. Power tower. Okay. King Commandments 3, defeat Atlas. Poor Maroth. They've collapsed. While they work on that, I'll go and find this power thing. I can see it from here. Seems. So she thinks we should go that way. There is something around here. Oh, bugger. Oh no. Monster draws near. Swim. Touch and activate that. Sounds very windy out there. This is a long way up. Oh! Bugger. I was not expecting that. Oh bugger. Nearly got me. Maybe this wasn't the right way, because this looks like a dead end. Right. That hurt. Maybe. Okay, it's a toy. I'll take that with me. And I've learned the recipe. Okay, so this is not the one we want to go to. Maybe this one. See what's in here. Yeah, they've got green ones. Okay, maybe this is the right one. Maybe I need... somehow... take that one with me. There. Nice. Got him. There it is. Orb of power. I agree. Get back to Moonbrook Castle. And it's finished. Nice. I'm gonna put this in here. Monsters on the bar. I'm going to put this up. Where does it need to go? All the way at the top from the looks of it. And it's glowing. Nice. Thank you. It's got some power. Oh wow, it's all the way over there. Okay, let's walk to there. And then carry on from here. We're almost there. Follow him all the way underwater. Need an air bubble. There it is. Got it. Hey, the magic orb, or the orb of magic, should I say. It's weird they can talk underwater. Might as well take those bits and pieces. Head back home. Thank you. busy building that tower. You know what? I'm gonna go for sleep. While they continue to build. Or not. They went to sleep too. Now they continue to build. All those hearts. No, I didn't want to sit down. I wanted to wait till they all run past me because I'll end up talking to them. Is in there too. They're building it quick enough anyway. Might need those. No, I don't want monsters nearby. Stops them from building. I think I'll leave it there for now, and I'll see you next time. Bye!